Peace. Hey, yo, you. Yes, you. I'm talking to you. Listen. You know what's so ill about you? Is you going through the storm, and they can't look at you and tell that. Yeah, you. You holding your shit down. You handling your shit. You doing what you gotta do. You going through the storm, and you don't look like you going through the storm. You know what's crazy? Motherfuckers talking about you right now, right this minute, as I'm coming across your screen. But you know why they talking? They not talking because it's something wrong with you. They talking because they like, God damn, this motherfucker done been through all this shit, and she still look better than me. And I'm 10 years younger than her. Huh? I'm telling you. You that deal, baby. You that deal. They mad, man. They mad because you were supposed to been them broke by now. They mad because you wasn't supposed to make it this far. But you still handling your handle. And not only is you handling your handle, you look good handling your handle. You hear me? Not everybody could go through the storm and look as good as you while they going through that motherfucker. So keep that in mind, man. Not all talk is bad talk, no matter how it may appear. I'm telling you, they talking about you because they trying to figure your shit out. They don't understand. How is she still standing? How does she do this shit? And look, this good doing it. You got it, baby. I'm telling you. Even when the odds against you, you already got it. It's already in your favor. Only thing you got to do is not stop. So listen, I just want to tell you, you're doing a great fucking job, man. You're doing a great job. You hear me? Keep stepping on motherfuckers' necks. It's next stepping season. It's step on neck season. You hear me? You do it so well, man. So it's a year-round thing for you. Keep doing it. You hear me? It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Huh? So listen, fuck that. You know what, man? Yeah, word. Let your head down on these motherfuckers, man. Keep doing you. I don't care what nobody say or try to do to stop you. They can't. That's why they mad. That's why they so mad. So listen, you know what that means? That you're doing everything you're supposed to do. And that your just do is coming. Don't stop. You hear me? You got it all under control, baby. Word. Peace and love.